प्लीज गेट रेडी फॉर ए डिक्टेशन ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 111 फ्रॉम सर कैलाश चंद्रा मैगजीन. 5 seconds. स्टार्ट. देन सर रेफरेंस वॉज मेड टू सम ऑडिट रिपोर्ट. दैट इज हाउ द लेडी मेंबर started. She said that the defense ministry was not doing its job quite well. There was over provisioning, there were lapses and so on and so forth. She also said that the money which could have been spent for very many beneficial projects was locked up in the defense estimates and was ultimately given back. Now, as a matter of curiosity, I think the House ought to know that these comments were made mostly on the audit report which dealt with the accounts of 1953-54, namely 2 years back, and which dealt with many cases which arose in the years 1950, 1951 and 1952, when conditions were not normal. We were then just recovering from the effects of the Second World War, and these cases of over provisioning came up before the audit. Now, these are the points which have been raised in this audit report. As you are aware, sir, there is a public accounts committee whose main function is to go into the details of all these matters and to examine them. I am told that the Public Accounts Committee is at present engaged in the task of going into all these questions and taking steps to see whether the comments made by the Auditor General are satisfied or not, and whether there is a sufficient explanation forthcoming or not, the Public Accounts Committee has also got to devise the steps so that those irregularities should not occur and there should be no over-provisioning. I may say one thing in passing because it will rather be tedious for me to take the House through the merits of each particular thing in detail. Stop.